Okay, we're going to a structure fire here in Venice. Just came off the skyline. It's a structure fire here. We're gonna see what we can get. May have to cross the street so we don't interfere. So the horizon. That's my favorite cop, Pacific Division right there. How you doing?
How you doing, bud?
You see my video I shot of you?
I did. Thank you so much. Great job, man.
I put you up for accommodation too.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I follow the rules, don't worry. I got my big camera, but I like to shoot with this.
Okay.
Okay, appears to be a building. That's a good cop over there. I put him up for accommodation. I'll put the video up. Some kind of structure fire here. A lot of smoke. That's the fire department. They do a great job. Okay. There's the fire here. What building is it?
That's the house next to the building.
Okay, thank you. It's down there. Excuse me, why'd you stand right in front of me, dude?
I didn't know you was
okay,
there,
you know,
dude.
You know now. You know now. Move. I'll move. How's that? People are so rude today, man. God sees me standing there. Just comes right in front of me. I'm fucking real. And he thinks it's funny. Fucking rude piece of shit there. Sure.
Watch out.
Sorry about that.
No worries. I got your back, man.
Thank you.
Like they may be getting water off of the
on the other side of the speedway.
Yeah.
Okay.
The,
we'll take it off.
All right, Pacific Division. We love Pacific Division. All right. They're gonna tape off the area. So when the cops do that, try to follow the rules, and you never have problems. There's a fire right there. This is a big one. I've been taping the Pacific Division over 20 years. They're good officers. I used to live by that building, that white building next to smoke. I lived there for, I think, 9 years. Some more fire trucks showing up. Tony Bear, Venice Beach, Pacific and Horizon. I lived in this block for many years. Truck showing up.
Truck parked on the hose.
Yeah, we'll let them know.
Okay. Just that they need to get
this.
Oh yeah, sure they do. Sure they do.
Not my friend's house. Wow. Is that making fast and beach? Yeah. Wow.
That apartment right there was my apartment on the top floor there. With the window, that's my apartment for many years. There's always something unique happening in Venice. I've been recording down here for over 30 years, actually. I used to record a lot of the different strange stuff at Venice, but you can get a murder here, a fire, or maybe a lady with 8 dogs. It's always unique. That's why the airport's unique. You never know what's going to happen at LAX. Same with Venice Beach. I like to record on both places. I'm not using my Sony A+. I still have my big camera in my bag, but I actually prefer, this is my backpack. Only put my big camera out for celebrities or something really big happening. I'll use it to shoot for the news, but the Samsung A+ is an amazing camera. I guess they're pulling the ladder up now, going up. Yeah, they stopped us, you know, these people over there, that's unbelievable. You can stand over there. People standing over there. Listen, I'm with the media, and I've been trying to be nice and everything. But you're not messing with them. And okay, but I'm not breaking any laws by being in the street. Five minutes going up. I got a good spot here. I don't like to go at it with the police, but a couple was there for like 10 minutes, so I had to cross the street. So let's be fair about this thing. I complied with everything he said. I found a spot right over here on the sidewalk. Really can't say anything about that. Pretty quick here. Got some good seats there. The three guys up there, that's my old building. Love it though. Got more fire trucks showing up. Westchester showing up. They whip the airport a lot. Fires are kind of rare in LA now. shot. They need this many fire trucks, but there's not that many fires in LA anymore. So when the fire does happen, I guess they come out. Go away. We need the fire department though. It's like the disasters, earthquakes. They're on the roof now. We'll see if we get a better shot. They're still on the roof. Going up. Got this app. It's a great app.
Yeah.
It's amazing. It tells you all the fires. Everything's happening with the paramedics, fire department. This app has everything. I'll put it in the description. And you can get this app. It's amazing. Cause I was on the bus going to LAX. There's some fire trucks. I wanted the app that told me what I had, a structure fire. So I got off the bus. I haven't seen a structure fire here in a while. A little while longer, and then we're gonna call it a wrap because suddenly a little fire, and they cut the roof open, smoke's coming out, and have all the fire trucks here. So it's gonna be a wrap for me in a minute. Okay, we're gonna actually call it a wrap. They're gonna put this one out in a minute. We are gonna get out of here. That's amazing to me. Okay. That's it. This is Tony Bear. Another exciting day at Venice Beach. People wanna know why I love living here, because you never know what's gonna happen. This is the Pacific Division, and that's
Martin.
Yeah, he's one of the nicest cops.
All right,
one of the nicest cops, and he's a great cop. You know, we need cops. All you haters out there, you know, we got some bad cops, but these cops here are amazing. Pacific Division. This one here, I have a video of him. But it's amazing. It's under the description. But you're wonderful, man.
Oh, you know, I appreciate it.
No, really, man. You're up. You're
good
just
to
late.
See you. We love.